Hey guys, it's Zairi, and today we're gonna be watching some covers of my song It's You from the interwebs. It's You has been one of my most successful songs of late, and a lot of people have been using it to get married, actually. There's been a lot of covers, so let's dive straight into it. First one by Ahmad Fauzi. Okay, let's just start off by saying I really wasn't expecting a saxophone instrumental lead all of a sudden for the first one. This is starting to blow my mind. Okay. I've never imagined this song with a saxophone, but the more you hear it on the sax, the more you hear the lead line on the saxophone, the more you realize that you don't want to hear, I don't even want to hear my voice on this. Okay, Ahmad Fauzi, I give you a thumbs up. Ahmad Fauzi was clearly trying to impress someone here.
Yes, sir.
Nadia and Yosef. Okay, a duo. She has such a sweet voice. She's singing in a really difficult key to sing. But she still sounds really sweet. Just short side note, I've never heard a girl sing this song before, so I'm just trying to absorb how different it sounds coming from a female perspective. It's really cool. It sounds really soft. The song already sounds really soft, so I guess. What am I even talking about? The guitarist is really good. He's keeping time really well, which is something I find, which is a problem I find playing the song. Fantastic. I'll give this a thumbs up. Her voice sounds really sweet. They are obviously practiced musicians. It's not their first rodeo, basically, so it's a thumbs up from me, Nadia and Yosef. Good job. Next one, Ensemble Toka. Am I pronouncing this right? It's a wedding! Okay, people always send me videos of my song being played at weddings, but so this is very familiar to me. Every week I'll get a couple, which is kind of cool, come to think about it. Like, a lot of people have got married to this song, which is very heartwarming. So it's working as intended. This makes me feel so amazing, you know why? When you write a piece of music, you always imagine musicians playing. Like, but in the studio, it's just you and a couple people. So when you're making it, you're thinking about how all these people would play the piece of music. And when you let it out and people listen to it and they actually play it, it's so cool to see that just coming full circle and just watching people enjoy what they're playing. It's so amazing. I want more! Good job! This is a thumbs up. Their vocals were on point and their harmonies were on point. Good job, Ensemble Toka. Next one, we have Kalianga. Oh, it's a contemporary dance cover. Oh, yes. Abang's got feelings, man. See how he kicked that, like when he was kicking the floor, then the dust sort of like spread out. I see you, Abang. Look at that. Oh man. I like this. He worked really hard on this, you can tell. He put his heart into this. I can feel it. He really loves somebody.
Yes, sir.
He wants her to
yes,
know.
Sir.
Or him. No judgment. Number 5. Jersbray. Sorry if I got it wrong. Alright, Jersbray. There's a piano going on at the back. I don't know if it's supposed to. I don't know. It just sounds like a music teacher at the back going like, this is the... Oh, he almost had it! He reached the falsetto, which sounded good, but he played the wrong chord. Oh no. Actually, it's just a, you know what? It's just a reharmonization. It's not wrong if you intended it to be. I see you, Jules Grey. That piano at the back is really killing me. Someone else didn't get the memo, or someone else was playing a completely different song. You did it, though. I feel like he killed it, in general. I give Jules Grey a thumbs up, if you're watching, Jules Grey. Appreciate you. Erwin Aprialdi. Aprialdi? Another sax guy! You can't hear this song any other way once you've heard it with a saxophone. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna replace the Spotify version of me singing with a guy. I'll get someone to play saxophone over the song. I just can't hear it any other way already. When you're in a restaurant, it's you saxophone. When you're getting in your car, it's you saxophone. When you're getting in the lift, it's you saxophone. You're my love, my life, my beginning. This guy, two thumbs up. Number 7, Billy Entertainer. Okay. Another wedding, yeah! Oh, his voice is good! You're my love, my life, my beginning. Oh, then he switches to... You're my love, my life, my beginning. He switches to his chest voice, which is something that I'm too lazy to do. But it sounds so strong right there. You guys have to hear it again. You're my love, my life, my beginning. Yeah! So strong! Oh, he's killing it, man. Remember it now. All the times I've been assured to meet away. You got the lyrics wrong, but that's alright. Let me hear, let me hold straight to that door straight to you. Ah, you almost had it there, buddy. You're my love, my life, my beginning. It's you. I'm so impressed by these singers today. Good job, Billy's Entertainment. I didn't think he hit that as hard as he did, but he did. Alright, that's the last one. Thank you for sticking around and watching me watch covers of you. If you have more covers of any of the other songs, especially the sadder ones, I would really like to hear your interpretation of it. Drop me a DM, as usual, @Cesairi. I'll see you guys pretty soon.